Every time there's been a breakdown, Jake Ottinger has been there.
Oh, great recovery by him to get back in position to make that save.
Robertson for Pavelski. The drop to Hintz. Hintz with a shot. He scores!
Scrambles back to his left.
Oh, and a look at the goal. It kind of rolls and fools Markstrom as Hintz finds a little room under the pads.
Oh, that's a leaky one.
That's one Markstrom would probably like back. Oh, and the Stars open it up.
Off of Lindell, laid down in front of the Flames bench. Rolling puck, Shillington lost it. TV Ranta in, backhand off the left toe of Markstrom. They score! TV Ranta brought it to the net. Raffle finished it off.
Incredibly well for the Dallas Stars. And here, a little poke of the puck by Timo Rantanen right there. Gets beyond the defenseman and then goes to the back end. Good save by Markstrom. But here's the puck. It's loose. And Tanev's left hand also helps guide that towards the net right there. And yes, it looks like Raffle will get credit before that puck went in the net. It was the glove right there of Tanev there. But he pushed it too close to the net. It's poked in.
Joel Hanley to work it out. Fires the puck in deep. Markstrom stops that. Gives the puck to Shillington. Off the wing now for Tkachuk. Dropped it back to Gaudreau and away he goes. It's a 3-on-1. Johnny Gaudreau played it in front. They score! Terrific setup by Gaudreau and it's Michael Stone off the wing who makes this a one-goal game with 11:51 left in the second period.
And Johnny Gaudreau with the speed. He'll just take off. And then one, two Stars just jump up and now becomes a 3-on-1. Bang! Stone Jones, the attack coming in from the blue line. The throw with that wonderful speed here is what really backs everybody up. And what a pass! And just like that, the Flames get back in this game in the second period.
Backlund, Anderson. Stone winds up, passes. Backlund in front looking for a tip off the stick of Mangiapane. Here's Stone again. Fakes. Shot. Turned aside. They score! Bounced in off of Ottinger. Puck rolled over the line just as the power play came to an end. And the Flames have tied it up at two. Oh, so slowly over the goal line.
Well, he lets it rip. And Heiskanen's actually going to put this in his own net right there as it goes off Ottinger. He doesn't get all of it. Stone sets it up. There's the drive from the sideboards on Backlund. And up it goes, off the goalie, and Heiskanen trying to knock it out of the way, knocks it right in the net.
Nemesnikov knocked it down, hangs on to it with Markstrom way out to challenge.
Well, Markstrom way out of the net to his right.
I like that he did that because Gudbranson was taking away the man.
Foxa, with 2.5 on the clock. Heiskanen cuts back, shoots, scores! Miro Heiskanen, and the Stars regain the lead.
Going to the right, but here from the rocker cam, you can see, look at this, this is a triple quadruple I formation right there, and Markstrom's reaction is awfully late and for good reason. He just can't find that.
Well, great traffic in front. That's what the Stars wanted to do, net front presence. But the move by Heiskanen, he's had a few this game. He changes the angle, that little cut back to the forehand.
For the Calgary Flames is Hockenpah. Off the skate up to Foley. It popped up for Raffle to the empty net and he missed it wide. And Hintz will tap it over. And the Dallas Stars, 41 seconds away from Game 7.
Dallas Stars.
Well, it's an important goal. You know, if you're a coach there, right? If you're going to make that play, Hintz does, better be sure. As it's a 2-on-0 into the open net.